Also breaking tonight, former Rhode Island EMA Director Peter Gaynor will be serving as acting FEMA administrator. The current administrator, Brock Long, resigned today. In a statement, Long said it was, quote, time for him to go home to his family. Long's resignation comes months after an investigation found he misused government cars to travel to his home in North Carolina. Long agreed to reimburse the government.